बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, वेलकम टू सातकियान एजुकेशन सर्विसेज। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। दिस इज़ मी, मिस सारा लियाकत। टुडे इज़ आर 21st लेक्चर ऑफ इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज फॉर क्लास 7।
सो इन दिस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द परफेक्ट टेंसेस। वी विल गेट टू नो अबाउट प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस, पास्ट परफेक्ट टेंस एंड द फ्यूचर परफेक्ट टेंस, राइट? We will see the use of present perfect tense. So we can say that present perfect tense is used to indicate a link between the present and the past. Or you can say that the time of the action is before now. Yani action shuru hua abhi se pehle, but the time is not specified. And we are often more interested in the result than in the action itself, right? Or present perfect tense can be used in a situation where the work started in the past and still continues in the present, right? Or you can say that an action performed during a period that has not finished yet. For example, you can say that she has been to cinema twice this week. Or in a situation where repeated action has been done in an unspecified period. For example, you can say that we have visited Portugal. Or in another situation it can be used that an action which was completed in the very recent past. Or ye express kar sakte hain aap while using just. For example, you can say that I have just finished my work. Or you can also say that an action when the time is not important. Time ki koi limitation nahi hai, koi specification zaruri nahi hai. So you can also use at that time present perfect tense. For example, he has read this novel earlier. So these are the situations in which present perfect tense can be used. Now look at the structure. To make affirmative, we use subject plus helping verb. Has and have are used. He, she, it, third person singular ke saath has used hoga, and I, you, we, they ke saath have. You need to remember it. Throughout in all the perfect tenses, third form of the verb will be used, and then object will be added. Now see the example. She has managed the house perfectly. It's the same example which we have been changing in all the tenses. Now see some discussion. Hum apni rai tabdeel kar chuke hain. So to become, we have changed our residence. Now according to structure, match it. Subject we, helping verb we ke saath humne have used kiya. Third form of the verb humne kya use kiya? Changed. ऑब्जेक्ट एड हो गया और रेजिडेंस। नाउ सी नंबर टू, हमारे पड़ोसी कुर्बानी के जानवर खरीद चुके हैं। सो इट विल बिकम आवर नेबर्स, अगेन प्लूरल हो गया, सो हैव विल बी यूज्ड। आवर नेबर्स हैव बॉट एनिमल्स फॉर सेक्रीफाइस, राइट? सी नंबर थ्री, क्या आप यूनिवर्सिटी का दाखिला टेस्ट पास कर चुके हैं? इट्स एन इंटरोगेटिव कंस्ट्रक्शन, सो Have you passed the entry test of university? Right? To make it interrogative, helping verb आपके पास पहले आ जाएगा, बाकी आपकी construction वही होगी, question mark will be added. Next one is, asatiza ne test copies nahi jaanchi hain. So it will become, teachers have not checked the test copies yet. So to make it negative, not will be added. Right? This is how you would make the sentences in present perfect tense. Now we will learn the use of past perfect tense. Past perfect tense refers to a time earlier than before now. Yani past ko refer karta hai, and it is used to make it clear that one event happened before another in the past. Yani ye two past event ko actually refer karta hai, usme se ek event already ho chuka hai is waqiye se bhi pehle. And it does not matter which event is mentioned first. Sometimes both the events are described, or kabhi kabhar wo event dono event nahi bhi describe hote, tab bhi wo indicate kar rahe hote hain ki is cheez se pehle bhi ek aur cheez ho chuki hai. Right? Now see the construction. To make affirmative, we use subject plus helping verb and then had. Now you need to remember, in past perfect tense, had will be used. No matter whatever the subject you are using, I, you, we, they, first person singular, third person singular, but every subject had will be used. And throughout the perfect tenses, third form of the verb will be used plus object will be added. See the example, she had managed the house perfectly. Right? Now see the sentence construction. Maharin natije par pahunch chuke the. So it will become experts. Subject had, helping verb, reached, third form of the verb, the conclusion, object. Right? See the next one. Kya aap Eid Milan party ke liye apni class saja chuke the? It's an interrogative one. So it's quite easy to make interrogative because you bring the helping verb first. So it will become, had you decorated, decorated third form hai, your class on Eid Milan party. Question mark will be added. Next one is another interrogative one. Kya wo tairaki seekh chuke the? So you would make, had they learned swimming? Right? Question mark will be added. See the fourth one. Wo unchi chhalang nahi laga chuka tha. So he had not jumped very high. So to make it negative, we are using not. You can also see the identification in Urdu. In all the perfect tenses, hum kya use kar rahe hain? Wo ja chuka tha, kha chuka tha, so chuke the, ro chuke the. So this particular word or ending is used in all the perfect tenses. Right? So you need to remember it, this identification. Situation of future perfect tense. Future perfect tense is used for actions that will be completed before some other point in future. Or you can say that future perfect tense hum us par use karte hain when we are talking about an action jo ki complete hoga abhi or at some point in future. Abhi aur future ke darmiyan ek some specific time ke darmiyan jab koi kaam complete hoga, so that will be discussed in future perfect tense. Now see the structure. और इट इज ये जो है यूजुअली एक टाइम एक्सप्रेशन के थ्रू जो है डिस्क्राइब किया जाता है यूजुअली नॉट ऑलवेज. नाउ सी द स्ट्रक्चर टू मेक अफर्मेटिव व्हाट वी यूज सब्जेक्ट प्लस हेल्पिंग वर्ब विल यूज होगा विल और शैल यू कैन यूज प्लस हैव विल बी एडेड विल हैव यू कैन से दैट कलेक्टिवली एज हेल्पिंग वर्ब यूज होगा थ्रू आउट परफेक्ट टेंसेस इन फ्यूचर परफेक्ट टेंस प्लस वी थ्री एज यू नो दैट third form of the verb will be used and then object will be added. Now see the example. She will have managed the house perfectly. Now look at the sentence construction. वो गर्मी की वजह से खिड़कियां बंद कर चुके होंगे. ठीक है, अभी ये काम हुआ नहीं है, ये होगा at some point in future. So to become they, subject will, as I told you, have we have added, they will have closed, third form of the verb, the windows because of hotness. Right? Now see the number two. Kya aap Eid ki khareedari kar chuke honge? So to make it interrogative, as you already know that, we may bring the helping verb first. Will you have done shopping for Eid? Question mark will be added. Next one is negative. Team toss nahi jeet chuki hogi. So it will become, the team will not have won the toss. Right? Not up add करेंगे to make it negative. See the last one. आप जूते polish कर चुके होंगे. So it will become, you will have polished your shoes. Right? So this is the construction of future perfect tense. Right? Well, now is the time of assigning the home task. So what you have to do is, you have to copy down all the work of tenses on separate pages. ओके, प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस की हेडिंग डाल के उसका स्ट्रक्चर लिख के यू विल राइट ऑल द सेंटेंसेस. देन ऑन द नेक्स्ट पेज पास्ट परफेक्ट टेंस द सेम थिंग विल बी डन. देन आफ्टरवर्ड्स फ्यूचर परफेक्ट टेंस विल बी डन ऑन द नेक्स्ट पेज. राइट?